side will be made of tempered glass, while the others will not. If you fail to cross the bridge in time, you will be eliminated.
So today, I'm just, well, I mean, right now, I just had to wait for the timer. We are now teleporting. Since I played this before, I'm pretty sure I know what my number is going to be. I think it is 148, if I'm not wrong. It could be 148, and that girl literally just pushed me. Did you see that? She just pushed me, but I'm okay. Like, just go. So I just have to wait. Over here is a bathroom. I came here last time and I was like, that's so weird because I didn't know they had a bathroom, but it is, like, it literally is a bathroom. But of course nothing works. Oh my god, I have to go. So yeah, I have to, go. Pretty much all these people are just gonna play the same things I am. Some of them are gonna die, some of them aren't. The first game, of course, is Green Light, Red Light. I lived through this, but for this one, I'm gonna go a little bit slow. And I don't like the voice in this one. I don't know why. I think, I mean, a normal girl talks, but still, like, I just don't like it. The voice is just not for me, I guess. Like, it's not for me. So, you'll see why. I'll put the volume up right now, but yeah, you'll see why. And I'll go slow, but yeah.
You can walk. When it says red light, stop. If your movement is detected afterwards, you will be eliminated. Reach the end within a 3-minute timer to win. Green light. Red light. Green light. Red light.
Yeah, oh, so they have an option here. It says lights out, but you have to buy it. So basically, it's like in the movie, I mean, in the TV show where, I don't know if you see, it's always the same number, 148. So, in the TV show, it basically says how you, I forgot. I think, what the? You saw him fly too, right? He just flew. Okay. So anyways, in the game, it's like you're supposed to, I can't remember. I think you're supposed to, guys, I forgot. I remember. Okay, so, in the game, you're supposed to, live. So what happens in the TV show is that they basically get into a fight, but the lights go out. So when the lights go out, they get into a fight, and then, you know, the lights flicker to make it, I guess, more dramatic. But still, it's like, you know, they're all fighting, and we get to see who dies. But, it's that. Oh, so we're playing Honeycomb now, so let me put up the volume. Ooh! Okay, so we're 2 games in, and the next one is going to be Tug of War. Pretty excited. Not really, but what's new? So I have to keep checking if my, you know, phone is recording, because it tends to not record. I don't know why. I get that. It's just the bathroom. What the? You saw that, right? A guy just went in there. So anyways, that guy was fine. So now we're going to the 3rd game. I'm taking long. I could run, so I could, yeah. Let's just run. That girl fell. I'm just let them all go because I keep jumping. Okay. Ooh!
We will be playing tug of war. You have been separated into 2 teams. Your team must pull the other team over the edge in order to advance.
So, in this one, it's marbles, and, it's pretty funny because everybody's like, yes, I'm such a pro. Just wait until it comes to the bridge and marbles. That's when some people mess up, like me. I lost in marbles first, and then I lost in the bridge twice, so I've never made it across the bridge. I want to see what happens. I think I'll get money, but still, so right now it's 1,995. Okay, so now we are playing marbles. I'm still not sure if it got the recording. I hope it did. Yeah, it didn't pop up. Okay, so yeah, I got the recording on the last one. Okay, so now I have to win this, basically. Okay, so, I have 0 marbles. She has 0 marbles. We just have to see who wins. I'm pretty sure I'm going to lose because I tend to lose. I like everything. Okay, so I have 1 marble. He has 0. I can't see them. They're like blocked by the wall. Oh. Who was it? Okay, it's that. Okay, so that girl died. So this is who it was. I wasn't expecting that. Like, at all. I forgot how many players. Okay, so those two aren't dying, so I'm expecting. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 players. But there's supposed to be only 6. Okay, yeah. Somebody had to die. It just had to be left that way. Nobody could live. That sucks, but there's no way out. There's only supposed to be at least 6 players left. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 players, yeah. So now we are doing the bridge. I just realized I was talking with the volume on. So now we are doing the bridge. Okay. So I hate the bridge, bro. I'ma die. Dude. This is like my 4th time playing this game because I kept trying to record. So if I don't win, I'm just gonna, you know, stop it. Or I'm just gonna play a game that has a bridge. Because I keep doing that. And you know, like, it bothers me because I'm like trying to play the bridge, but it doesn't let me. Or I just end up dying. Okay. So with that being said, I'm just going to put up the volume. I just noticed I haven't been saying for the past, like, you know, a lot of times. So that's good. So now I'll put up the volume.
All of you must cross a glass bridge to win this game. One of the glass panes on each side will be made of tempered glass, while the others will not. If you fail to cross the bridge in time, you will be eliminated.
Oh my god. I literally took one for the team. Dude, I swear it was that one. It was that one last time. I'm just gonna... She's the only one left. They just said fuck it and they died. Dude. I was not expecting that. Did they even try? I don't think they tried. But okay. I'll find another game. I played this so many times already. I just want to cross the bridge, so yeah. Hi guys. So yeah, we're back to the Squid Game Bridge. I'm sorry, I was looking over at my video of you know, the people falling, and it's hilarious. The more I keep watching, the more it's just funny, like the way they just all died together. Okay. I want the bridge. I don't think they have the bridge. I mean, look how different it is. It could be a trick one. Oh, the black ones are bad. What? Okay. They just gave us a hint. I'm so slow. Okay. Okay. So what do we win? Okay, so I have to win this person. He just yeeted me. Bro, what? He legit just... Okay. Anyways, oh yeah, this is my new friend I made. Like, today. So... I think that's it. It's just... I played a lot of Squid Game. I think this is the one that wouldn't start. Literally, it wouldn't start no matter what. You could get on the bed and they wouldn't even start it. Okay, never mind. Green light, red light. Okay, that one is not working. Obviously. So this is called the lift. I don't know how to play this game. I always lose in this game. It's not fun. Okay. Oh, what the? I think she's trying to kill everybody. How again? I have a knife. I can stab you. I'm gonna kill you. I don't even know where I'm going. Whoa, girl. Yo. Dude, these people don't care. If only I had a bomb. Hey, don't come after me. I'm not doing anything. Why are you coming after me? I died. Thank you.